Hi everybody, my name is SP Joe from Clay Street. Today we are doing something very interesting. It's a planter. And you all look at it, it looks like what? Actually look like a kacang puteh. You know the Indian men are selling. It's the shape of a kacang puteh. The inspiration actually is from there. So this is a planter. There's a hole here so you can hang on the wall. And you can decorate it with this very interesting alphabet. Actually we are using macaroni. You just stick it on. After firing it's gone, but you get all the lettering. And you can actually draw on it also, or you can print something on it also by using the leaf or a lace or whatever. So it's a very simple slab work project. Okay, let's now learn how to do it. So we start with a slab piece. You roll the clay, give it 2 stakes. And you roll the clay flat. So we need to join it, but before we join, we need to score it. So this crack, you just use a slip to cover out. You can leave a hole below because it's a planter, so you can have a hole at the bottom. Paper clay need to be fired, so because you are putting water, so we provide the service of firing, so you can then come to us for firing. You need to blend it. Put your name, so you got to look for the alphabet you want, then you can just press it in. To create texture, you can actually use something rough like a stone. Even use the stick, since this is provided, you can use this as a decoration. So you make your planter more interesting. Okay, this planter can actually hang on the wall at the balcony, and it don't take up much space. You can put your name, so hang it at the door. So as I said, this is a planter, so there's water involved. So we need to fire this piece. We provide the service of firing and glazing for you. You can be various size, so you can have father, mother, brother, sister, different size, and you can have organic size, up to you. And you can actually, since this is still soft, you can actually create more interesting shape, see, by pressing. I hope you enjoy this program and start making some more creative things for your house, for your garden. And keep yourself busy during this period.